PM Observations in Lumberton. It was cloudy. The temperature was 59 degrees. The dew point was 56, giving a relative humidity of 89%. The wind was west at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.23 inches and falling. In Fayetteville, fog was reported. The temperature was 56 degrees. The dew point was 56, giving a relative humidity of 100%. The wind was southwest at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.22 inches and falling. Here are the weather conditions around the Carolinas. It was sunny, with a temperature of 67 at Florence, 64 at Myrtle Beach, 64 at Wilmington, and 62 at Cape Hatteras. At Southern Pines, it was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 63. It was partly sunny, with a temperature of 59 at Raleigh, and 55 at Greensboro. It was cloudy, with a temperature of 59 at Maxton, 54 at Sanford Lee County Airport, and 60 at Elizabethtown. High pressure offshore will continue to bring warm air into the region. An increase in cloudiness Tuesday will be followed by showers on Wednesday ahead of a cool front. High pressure builds in from the west Friday and into the weekend. And now taking a look at the forecast for the local area. Issued at 12:36 p.m. This afternoon, mostly sunny. Highs around 70. Southwest winds around 5 miles per hour. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. Patchy fog in the evening, then areas of fog after midnight. Visibility 1/4 mile or less at times after midnight. Lows around 50. South winds around 5 miles per hour. Tuesday, patchy fog in the morning. Partly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers after midnight. Lows around 60. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain 40%. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-70s. Southwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of rain 70%. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers in the evening. Lows in the lower 50s. Chance of rain 50%. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Thursday night and Friday, mostly clear. Lows around 40. Highs in the mid-50s. Friday night, clear. Lows in the mid-30s. Saturday, sunny. Highs in the mid-50s. Saturday night and Sunday, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-30s. Highs in the upper 50s. The air quality forecast for Monday in the Fayetteville area is 45, or code green. Air quality is good, with a primary pollutant of small particulate. Here are the 1 p.m. observations in Lumberton. It was cloudy.